very vicious as of late, is going to have to keep it up against this man here tonight.
And weighing in at 313 pounds, Batista.
Another impressive young man exclusive to SmackDown, Batista. Had a chance to try to speak with Batista in the back early on today. Has very little to say, but what I can decipher is Batista is tired of being tossed around and, well, treated poorly by this man, Devon.
Well, here we go, too. When you look like Batista, you don't need to say much. Just look at this freak. And Devon's bringing it to Batista.
You can hear Devon saying, I'll break you, boy. Devon, a veteran move. Getting on top of Batista early. He needs to end this match quickly.
Wow, Devon right there tried to shoot. Tried to shoot Batista out of the corner.
And look at Batista. Tremendous power by Batista. And Devon is heading for higher ground.
Devon, 247 pounds. Batista just hoisting. Devon is just slamming.
Devon with steel chair in hand.
Get two of them.
Batista with a right hand of his own to Devon.
Devon might need two or three of those chairs.
What the hell's Devon looking for now?
I don't know. Maybe there's a table. Get it? Get the table.
Get off.
As referee Brian Hebner took one chair away from Batista, Devon used the other.
Well, this ain't Devon's first picnic, man.
But Batista made a mistake.
Yeah, a rookie mistake. An experience.
I'll tell you, I still cannot believe, still startled at the fact that Paul Heyman has dragged The Undertaker's family into the mix now. The mind game's underway as Undertaker faces Brock Lesnar. Here's the hook of the leg and the kick out by Batista.
That's what Paul Heyman's all about. He plays games. He gets under your skin. That's his MO.
And Devon off the ropes. And oh, look at this. Devon reversal. Missed with the right hand. Oh, and a shot to the midsection. Batista setting Devon up.
Powerbomb!
Drill Devon!
Shit out powerbomb!
The cover! Batista plants Devon and picks up the win!
Amen! Here's your winner, Batista!
I think this guy's borderline psycho.
Oh, you tell him, Kobe! Hey, Batista, don't think you're a psycho!
Look at his face after he won a match!
Well, Batista lacks in experience. He makes up for with pure power. On right away, bam! Shit out powerbomb. Batista's an animal.
Batista seems to me to be a troubled man.